The Fraunhofer Institute FOKUS in Berlin has its own 5G campus network, the 5G Playground. A campus network is a local private mobile network adapted to individual requirements. Customers and partners from industry and research can use the FOKUS campus network to assess the interoperability of their 5G hardware and test applications for various industries. The 5G Playground also acts as a blueprint for replicating the testbed at premises of customers worldwide using the open 5G core network of FOKUS. In our network, the antenna covers the frequency range for campus networks in Germany, 3700 to 3800 megahertz. The campus network covers the entire institute building with a private 5G standalone network, as well as parts of a small park outside of the building. The core network, the communication headquarters, so to speak, is located in the lab and data center of the business unit software-based networks. This is where the core network of Fraunhofer FOKUS, the open 5G core, is located. The control programs for communication run on the software-based 5G core network. The data for communication and applications are stored and processed locally, in the edge. Edge computing promotes network security and ensures high processing speed and low latency thanks to the short transmission paths. Among others, applications for autonomous driving with 5G can be tried out in the underground parking. Small cells from different vendors guarantee 5G coverage down to the last corner and enable the evaluation of handovers as well as interoperability tests of 5G equipment. The Fraunhofer FOKUS campus network connects via fiber optics to the campus networks of the Fraunhofer IPK, which is only a few kilometers away. This creates a joint non-public 5G campus network to test Industry 4.0 applications. On a factory site with its own network, for example, robots can communicate with each other securely and wirelessly, and autonomous vehicles can transport spare parts. Let's take a deeper look at the high-performance network infrastructure behind the walls of Fraunhofer FOKUS. Coverage is provided by macro cells on the roof and small cells in the underground parking. They are all 3GPP standard compliant. A radio cell consists of an antenna system and remote radio heads. The remote radio heads are from different vendors and are distributed throughout the house. The radio heads are connected to a baseband unit that controls the radio signals. The Open 5G core, the core network of Fraunhofer FOKUS, runs on the compute and storage systems and connects to the baseband units. The backbone of the campus network is designed as a so-called application-centric infrastructure on top of a leaf spine switching fabric that supports 100 gigabit per second data connections. Our 5G playground, the Fraunhofer FOKUS private campus network, is now ready for further use case tests with partners. The Open 5G core is also available for licensing to enable portable applications and individual company networks worldwide.